Now we do that. First of all, we take to place these vertex because they are more inside. We have to align these vertex. For a smooth shape, and also these vertex. Press 3 to check. It's pretty good, but these places are a little harder. We have to adjust these places, move them outside. Move this one little to the outside. And this one to check. Face looking pretty good. We also align that vertex. Move that a little inside. One little out. Like spider web. Now we will work on nose. Not looking too good. Move that on here. One little there, it should be there, and it should also be there. That one and that one. Okay, now we check. Move this one vertex inside. It will also little inside, and move this one there. Okay, it's looking like a ball, like a circle. We have to adjust this, move that one a little down, and go to the edit mesh. This is our tight loop tool. Take a loop here. Move this one a little outside. This one also outside. And that one. Also, we have to slide this edge, slide edge tool, little down, go to the channel box, visible our templates. Press 6 to see. Move this one a little there. This one. This one. And that one also there. Six. Object mode. You see that our nostrils are still there. We have to move this little inside right there. This we do that. First we move this one little inside. And go to the perspective view. To the inner side. I think remove this one. Move this edge inside, that one also little inside, that should be, and that one. You see that there is another face here. We select this one, move inside. Now we see our image. Move this one to the inner side. This one also. And this one. Press 3 on the smooth mode. Go to the side view and see. Yes, it's pretty good. It's looking pretty good. But you see that is our image.